I haven't spoken to you properly in ages. How's your first day in Paris?
Not interested in how my day was then.
Why are you in a mood with me?
Because you're supposed to be my boyfriend. But instead, you've got some sort of obsession with Charlie.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know why you're obsessed with Charlie. And to be honest, I don't even care. All I know is you're a terrible boyfriend, and I deserve better. I'm breaking up with you. Your energy's off. You're not mature, and clearly you have some issues that you need to resolve before you're ready to be in a relationship. And I'm not going to wait around for you. I think it's time I focus on myself.
If you don't want to be with me anymore, that's fine. You don't have to be such a bitch about it.
Benjamin, language.
She's got a point, man.
Pipe down.
There's no need to call her a bitch.
Fine, then.
Thank you.